What's going on, Workhorse? So today on our workout, we're gonna start off 10 air squats to warm up. Sit back, knees out, get as low as you can. Then we got 10 lunges. Remember, long step. If you need something to hold on, grab a couch or a chair, come hold on to that. Knee all the way to the ground, come back up. Just make sure you have your own space and you're not over top of each one of your legs. Then we got the runner stretch. So coming out, hands come down, bring that hip down to the ground as much as you can. You can rotate to the sides as well. Help loosen up on the inside of your hip and the front of your hip. Switch legs, you're gonna do 6 of those. Then we're gonna do 20 toe touches. So widespread legs, come down, touch. Other side, 20 of those, and 5 minutes of mobility. Remember, click the link. It'll give you a bunch of mobility pieces to work on. Then we got, for the workout, you're gonna do 2 minutes, as many push-ups as you can. Again, this needs to be something that you can already do at least 5, maybe 10 of these. So again, modify how high you're standing if you're gonna do it up against a wall or a chair or the stairs or the ground or on your knees, that you're doing one that you can do multiples of. So again, remember, elbows in, we stay tight, chest down to the ground, then press. After that, rest for 2 minutes, and then we're gonna do 2 minutes of sit-ups. So feet together over top, or standing up, come all the way back, hands touch the ground behind you. You're gonna sit up tall, good posture. Focus on your breathing while you do these. You're gonna rest 2 more minutes, and then you're gonna finish off with how long you can hold a plank. Either elbows down, that's the harder version, or hands extended like you're gonna do a push-up. But you're gonna hold here for as long as you can, time that. And then once you finish, you're gonna do a 1 mile run, okay? So if you have difficulty running, jog for a little bit, walk for a little bit, okay? But go for a mile and take some time in between this workout here and that run. So you're trying to push yourself on the run. It's not just like a relaxing. You want to push and try to go as hard as you can. So once you finish that, comment that you're done, and then post on our page, private page, public page, and your public page, so we can get everyone out there who's doing this and know that you're doing it and working really hard. So thank you guys so much, and we'll see you next time.